What's up, Jabroni Steven here, and welcome to another Top 10. This time, we're going to be tackling Jim Carrey. Most people don't know this, but Jim Carrey has a really good resume if you dig deep enough. Here are the Top 10 best Jim Carrey movies. As always, ladies and gentlemen, this is my list. If you guys disagree, make sure you guys comment below with what your favorite list is. But pretty much, here we go. Coming at number 10, The Cable Guy. The Cable Guy is a film that was Jim Carrey's first real attempt at a dark comedy. He plays a needy, creepy cable guy that attaches himself to his customer, who is played by Matthew Broderick, and he essentially makes his life a living hell.
What are you doing? Stop it. Stop it.
I know how you're feeling right now.
Stop it. Stop it. Don't do that.
I'm here for you.
Don't do that. Jesus Christ, you're going to get me killed.
Oh.
When the movie first came out, a lot of people didn't really like the movie because they thought it was too dark and weird. And in recent years, it has become a celebrated cult classic, so I'm not the only one that actually enjoys this movie. Coming in at number 9, Bruce Almighty. The story of a TV news reporter that acquires the powers of God seemed like it would be easy, but after seeing the sequel to this film, you understand that it was not easy at all. It was a platform for Jim Carrey to give us his high energy and enthusiasm with plenty of slapstick pranks and miracles.
Why'd you throw a blue hearty ocean jewel over the railing of the Titanic? Did you feel bad at all letting Leo DiCaprio drown while you were safe floating on the big door? Would you have taken turns? Or were you just too afraid to freeze your big fat ass off?
And the crazy thing about this is that it's not all just laughs. The film mixes in some real emotional moments that are delivered with a message at the core of the movie. There are plenty of moments that you're going to laugh out loud, but there are also moments that might hit you in the heart and go, damn, that was real. Coming in at number 8, The Mask. Here Jim Carrey plays Stanley, a man teller who is shy and has no real backbone. Through the course of the movie, Stanley finds a magical mask that brings out his cartoonish alter ego once he puts on the mask. And as many of us know, Jim Carrey could handle the crazy shenanigans that would be cartoonish, but he needed to be able to balance the opposed personalities seamlessly and still produce two very different characters. Here, Carrey's talent for physical comedy was on full display, and he created another memorable character. Coming in at number 7, Man on the Moon. Man on the Moon is a biopic based on the life of comic Andy Kaufman. Carrey earned the best reviews of his career for a role that let him be funny, dramatic, and just plain weird.
Hello. I am Jimmy Tucker. The President of the United States. Thank you very much.
He was nominated and won a Golden Globe for his portrayal of the character, and to many people, he was definitely snubbed at the Academy Awards. If you haven't seen Man on the Moon, I definitely think it's worth checking out just to see a different side of Jim Carrey. And speaking of different sides, coming in at number 6, I Love You, Philip Morris. Now, this is a film about Jim Carrey playing Ian McGregor's gay lover. Now, that could have easily turned into I Now Pronounce You Chuck and Larry, but thankfully, I Love You, Philip Morris is a sweet, dark comedy that delivers easily one of Carrey's very best performances.
Now, I had a job that was nowhere near good enough for living as high on the gay hog as I wanted to. And for a guy without a college education, my options were limited.
It's one of his lesser known films, but it's one that people should definitely seek out just to see how well Jim Carrey acts in this movie. Coming in at number 5, Liar Liar. In this comedy, Carrey plays a lawyer with a terrible habit of lying to everyone he encounters, until his son wishes for him to only be able to tell the truth. Now, I know that the plot sounds a little bit simple, but Carrey elevated the material and even earned a Golden Globe nomination for his effort.
What the hell are you doing?
I'm kicking my ass, do you mind?
The film works because the role is so perfect for an actor like Jim Carrey. It's his brand of comedic acting that involves outrageous facial expressions and high-volume acting. And at its core, the film also has some really good heart in it. Coming in at number 4, Dumb and Dumber. Arguably Carrey's most iconic movie, in which he played Lloyd Christmas, a nice young man with a few screws loose. It's a simple movie about two friends on a cross-country journey from Providence to Aspen to return a briefcase full of money. Now, the movie is crazy, outrageous, and extremely funny, but the film actually works because of the fact that Jim Carrey and his co-star Jeff Daniels have phenomenal chemistry.
Radio. Who needs a radio? Ready, Harry? Mock.
Yeah.
Ing.
Yeah.
Bird.
Yeah.
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 Mockingbird. Don't everybody have you heard?
This is one of those movies that has more laughs in its first 10 minutes than most comedies have in their entirety. Coming in at number 3, Ace Ventura, Pet Detective. Probably his most iconic role behind Lloyd Christmas, Carey plays a detective who is tasked with finding a missing dolphin for the Miami Dolphins football team.
I'm ready to go in, Coach. Just give me a chance. I know there's a lot riding on it, but it's all psychological. Just gotta stay in a positive frame of mind. I'm gonna execute a bet and hit pad in super slow mo.
This is the role that put Carey on the map. He stole every scene that he was in from start to finish. Showing off his comical appearance with balanced energy, the film is filled with non-stop quotable lines. There's so many iconic moments in this movie that when you watch it, you just can't help but rewatch it again and again and again and again. Coming in at number 2, The Truman Show. The Truman Show allowed Carey to dive into a comedy that was a bit more high concept. The Truman Show follows Carey as Truman Burbank, who has lived his entire life as the unknown star of a reality TV series. His entire life is a TV show, and everyone he knows, including his wife, are paid actors.
Well, you're having a nervous breakdown. That's what's happening.
You're part of this, aren't you?
Meryl! You are scaring me!
You're scaring me, Meryl. What are you going to do? Slice me? Slice me or peel me? There's so many choices!
No! Do something!
Who are you talking
to? Nothing, I didn't say anything.
The movie was able to satire reality TV and speak to life in general in an extremely engaging way. The movie is funny, has a ton of heart, will make you cry, will make you laugh. It's a phenomenal movie. Coming in at number 1, Eternal Sunshine of the Spotless Mind. Now this is a bit biased because Eternal Sunshine of the Spotless Mind is one of my favorite movies of all time. By far Jim Carrey's best role, he shows off his true acting abilities in the sad yet sweet sci-fi romance that is part comedy and part crazy. As he runs through his subconscious to save the memory of a woman that he loves, you see him go through heartbreak, through comedy, through tragedy. The film just goes through so many levels of amazing moments that you can't help but wonder why Jim Carrey got snubbed for an Academy Award nomination for this one.
Wow! What? Look at this dress, man!
I
should take it with me. Who am I?
Mrs. Hamlin.
Right, Mrs. Hamlin.
I must be the four. Oh my gosh.
That's
honorable,
The film did go on to win an Academy Award for Best Original Screenplay, but Jim Carrey deserves so much recognition for this movie, and it proved that he can do so much more than just pointless comedy. To me, this is a no-brainer and a must-watch from every movie fan out there. If you love Jim Carrey or you don't, you have to watch Eternal Sunshine of the Spotless Mind for what the story is. Well, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen, my top 10 best Jim Carrey movies. As always, ladies and gentlemen, this is my list. If you guys disagree, make sure you guys comment below. Let me know what your favorite Jim Carrey movies are. And you guys can check out some other top 10s that I've done here, as well as some movie reviews. Definitely subscribe to the channel if you enjoyed my top 10s. And let me know what other top 10s you guys would like to see. As always, guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Peace!